struck two. Oh dear, oh dear, it's time for the second one. Graceful entrance.
It is not wise to be sarcastic to me, foolish mortal. What's that?
Well, I'm terribly sorry. And what are you, a medium?
Well, I'm not an extra large.
Yes, very funny.
In truth, I am the ghost of Christmas present. You've never seen the likes of me before.
That's an understatement.
Watch it.
Well, I can assure you that I'm a man of highest principle and most generous spirit.
Huh? Generous spirit?
Oh.
You don't even know the meaning of the phrase. But you're about to find out. Say the secret word and win a prize.
What?
Close enough. Ah! The short money's won!
What?
Here, drink this.
What is it?
Don't be difficult. Just taste it. Do you like it?
Why, it's wonderful.
I know.
I've never tasted anything like it. What is it?
The milk of human kindness.
May I have some more?
Sorry, we're all out of time. Let's move along. A little help here, please.
Oh, but it was so good.
There are many more good things in life, Scrooge. More than you could ever imagine possible. And tonight is your lucky night. Because I'm here to show it to you.
I'd rather not.
Don't be stubborn, Ebenezer!
It exhausts my patience.
All right, I'll go.
Sometimes the truth can be painful.
Oh.
But it makes your cheeks ready. First stop, Crachit House.
You mean Bob Crachit, my clerk?
No, Bob Cratchit, your milkman.
Oh.
Yes, Bob Cratchit, your clerk.
Oh.
Look out.
What?
The Cratchits know the meaning of the word Christmas, unlike some people. Come on, Scrooge, and don't dawdle.
Together.
Had you never told me Tiny Tim was ill?
Well, you never bothered to ask.
Well, I would hardly find out.
They're singing.
It's the light that makes everyone glad that it's Christmas together.